Just to be safe, I wouldn't say 500, I would say up to 500 metric tons. Continue.
While there are many dangers in this world, the threat from Iraq stands alone.
Okay, I'll have to have this approved by the agency. Let me fax it over to Langley. I'll get in touch with Tennant. I'll get back to you.
Okay.
Give me Mike again.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mike, you're gonna have to take out the red meat.
But leave all the spicy can.
Troubles with Stephen is they have nothing to do with my faith. We belong to a very tolerant church, sometimes too tolerant. And they teach that God loves everyone despite their failings.
And you saw Stephen's homosexuality as a failing.
I'm a prison guard. And you know how many times I walked in on men together? Had to physically pull them apart, and it's filthy. Well, it's filthy. I think he just wanted to do it to piss me off.
You think your son's sexuality was a way to anger you?
I was trying to save him.
From what?
From himself. It's early retirement with benefits. Union won't be able to do better.
Listen to your PBA rep, will you?
I'll deliver these to his captain, start the paperwork. Appreciate the consideration, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
It was mine, you know. And my father's before that.
Wanted you to have it back.
Four sons and none of them want any part of being a cop. It was in her blood. I wanted her to be a Girl Scout. And she wound up a shortstop. There was nothing I could have done to keep her from being a cop.
I wish I knew what to say.
You can tell me that she didn't die protecting that scumbag, a murderer. She was too damn brave for her own good.
From what I hear, she took after her old man.
Jess always had a smile on her face. Well, the last few months, it was different. It was a smile I've never seen before.
I promise you that I won't stop.
I know.
Was the first thing you get to.
With all due respect, sir, I told you I thought that there were questions about the legitimacy of the confession.
Now, your first obligation is to make sure I don't find out what happens in my command on a 6 o'clock news. You get that, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. Now, I put you in this job. Already, I regret it. You embarrass me again, you're gonna regret it.
You think I whack Cooper to make money on football games?
You know what I think?
What?
I think you're the kind of guy who says whacked. So anything's possible.
Here we go.
Now, what were you doing Tuesday night?
Why?
Because someone matching your description threatened Coach Cooper Tuesday night. That's why.
I want my lawyer.